Dan Petrie Showcase. I'm in Lompoc, California today for a Central Coast Freedom Rally organized by Diane House. And it's the free us to go back to work and earn a living and just get back to lives as good as possible. And, of course, it's a pro-Trump rally. Vote red. Got to stop what the Democrats are trying to do to this country to make Trump look bad. It's pretty obvious. Can't believe a party that's American could stoop to such a low level, but it's happening. So just going to have to vote all the Democrats out and get the Republicans to take back America and do what they promised, because they keep their promises. Make some noise!
Morning!
Yeah! Recall Newsom! There you go, people in Lompoc. Oh my goodness! There we have it. There we have an infiltrator. An infiltrator.
How you doing, Dan?
Hey, how'd you know it's me? Make some noise! That's right.
USA. Woo!
Right. What's your name?
Sharon.
Hi, Sharon. Most of these citizens, American citizens, are retired military and widows of military. Don't believe what the media tells you. They're not deplorables, they're not Russian assets, they're not Nazis. And they're not Germans. It's crazy what they label Republicans as. We're just proud Americans. We want the best for our country and all citizens. All lives. Dan Petrie at Dan Petrie Showcase. Once again, another great rally in Lompoc, California. Central Coast Freedom Rally. Recall Governor Nassim, Gavin Newsom. Vote Nancy Pelosi and all the Democrats out of California and save it and bring it back to prosperity. And there are some BLM protesters here, and all they offer is hate. It's amazing. And despite what everyone's been saying, the BLM Antifa protests have not been peaceful. There's been billions of dollars in damages. Many families have lost their businesses and their lives to suicide. There's been 43 police officers murdered over the last year or so. Not all are BLM related, but that's happened. There's been about 40 to 50 murders during the riots. They've been anything but peaceful. And we've had celebrities come on TV and say they're peaceful, and they're not peaceful. Billions of dollars in damages and a lot of people murdered is not peaceful. So I'm not afraid to stand up and say it, and we should all be condemning it. And all the BLM Antifa people and the Democrats offer is hatred towards Trump and hatred towards America. So vote Republican, bring back the love for our nation and love for our people. And this is Dan Petrie at Dan Petrie's Showcase. Vote red in November, all across the board. Peace and love. There you go, America. That's what a patriot looks like. What's your name?
Tom Johnson.
All right. Yeah, that's freaking awesome. Wait, what are you? Here's that Jeep. 1952. Is that gun real?
No.
Replica?
Yeah.
Yeah, right on. Yeah, they probably frown on a real one.
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, thanks for coming out.
All right.
Vote Trump. Later.
Have a good day.
You too. Exactly what I say. A lot of these patriots that come to these pro-Trump rallies are ex-military, proud of this country, and proud to have fought for the freedom that you all have. There's some anti-protesters here, and all they do is yell profanity and nothing but hatred for the country and anything but peaceful. All right. This is winding down. All right, this is Dan Petrie Showcase, and I'm here in Lompoc, California. And that winds up another successful Central Coast Freedom Rally. It's a great turnout. And once again, if you want to save America, vote red all the way across the board, all across the nation, this next election. So we need to save America and our traditional values and everything that our forefathers fought for in the greatest generation. All right, that winds up another episode of my showcase. Peace.